everyone. We are old friends and real travel hackers. Every week, we will tell you how to make an interesting tour around Kazakhstan and save your own money when traveling. Today, we are going to Taldykorgan, and you will find out why you should stop on the way to Taldykorgan and take a selfie. What Tamgaly-Tas petroglyph depict? How to find spring water sources? Where you can eat Syrne, traditional Kazakh dish?
Hey everyone, my name is Human.
And I'm Javad.
And we're travel hackers. We're trying to
visit Kazakhstan.
Find the cheapest,
the best
locations in Kazakhstan.
Right.
We have plans for you.
We are going actually to Taldykorgan and so many places after that. It's gonna be the best, so keep staying with us.
Good, so have fun.
Right.
This time we've decided to go to Taldykorgan. You can buy tickets online or at the travel agency. Also, you can go to the railway station and buy a bus or train ticket there. You can find a taxi at the Sayran, Salem, Sayahat railway station in Almaty. A train trip will cost approximately 14 euros, which is about 5,500 tenge. You pay about 16 euros, 6,000 tenge, per person for a taxi ride. And then a bus journey will cost less than 11 euros, which is about 4,000 tenge. So we've decided to go to Taldykorgan, buy a minibus and spend less than 50 euros. Since it's a long journey to Taldykorgan and signal is weak in some places, it's better to call your relatives and tell them that you are on the way. Otherwise, they can lose you. We did so too and Jawad phoned home. His mom, who lives in France, was surprised to hear.
Let me call my mom, yeah?
Yeah, you do that. It's tell her not to be worried.
Hello, mom. Yeah, it's me. Yeah, we're on the way. Yes, I'm with him, right?
Don't worry.
Don't worry, say. Everything is okay. We're on the way. Yeah, let me call you when I arrive. Okay. Yeah, everything is okay. Sure. Okay. See you. Bye. Bye-bye. Love you.
So worried, huh?
Okay. Yeah, she's okay. You know what's next?
You are in the driver's seat. You go.
Okay, so we are going to actually Tamgaly-Tas.
What is that?
Beautiful place, really big river, fresh, lots of people.
River.
Peace,
probably touristic
rest.
Place.
Touristic but very historic place.
Stop
where
it,
you
man.
Get the peace you need.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
And let's ask the driver just to
sure.
Have a U-turn.
Can we turn and like come
Hello.
Back? Tamgaly-Tas, please.
Tamgaly-Tas, we need to U-turn.
We've read on the internet that there is an enigmatic place called Tamgaly-Tas on the way to Taldykorgan. We had to take a detour to get there. The road leading there is difficult, but I think it's really, really worth it. Tamgaly-Tas, stones with signs on them, that's the meaning of it, is a track situated near the Ili River, 120 kilometers north of Almaty. There on the rocks, you can see a lot of petroglyphs showing enigmatic deities.
So,
how beautiful this place is, look.
Yeah, it's great.
The way you look
hot.
Is just awesome, man.
Yeah, we're not in Kazakhstan right now, we're in Morocco, yeah?
It said behind this turn, there's a surprise waiting for us.
Seriously?
Yeah, let's go check it.
I really like the contrast between like dry stones,
uh-huh.
And then you have like the water here. And whoa, so bad. Hello. Nice people sitting
nice
around.
People sitting around, enjoying their time.
Do you have places like this in your country?
Oh, I haven't seen any place like this.
Seriously?
Anywhere.
In France, you see things like this, but not that hot, you know? I think it's only like... I mean, Kazakhstan is really...
This is Kazakhstan.
Yeah, I mean...
You find the wonders
amazing,
of the world
right?
here. It's amazing. Oh my God, look at the people here.
Meaning you come back in winter?
Winter,
must be the best, right?
That was my question. Do you think we can come back in winter?
Hello.
It's going to be like, hey guys.
Nice people, good, thank you.
Perfect. Enjoying your time, yay.
I feel like swimming so much.
Man, this has
good.
There's stairs here.
You see the circle there?
Oh, you see that one there?
Oh, that's like some kind of shamanic thing.
You gotta do
Buddhism, or what is it?
Gosh, that is
beautiful. So now we were in Morocco, we just arrived to Nepal. Oh my God, Kazakhstan is a very rich country. You can see like just everything. The same place.
And it's just like probably 200 kilometers away from each
other. Traveling three countries in one place. That's crazy.
About 1,000 petroglyphs carved on the rocks attract attention. In addition to Buddhist images and inscription, there is a stone with ancient Turkic runic inscription of the 8th and 9th centuries. Presumably, it was left by the Kipchak. Tamgaly-Tas is a cultural monument under protection of the government of Kazakhstan. A sign in front of the truck says that this is an open-air Buddhist temple.
Have you ever heard of the Ganges in India?
No.
So again, one more place. It's very like holy place for Buddhism and all this kind of shamanic beliefs.
But it's called Naskalni, huh?
Yeah.
Let's have some photos here. I like this. Gosh, this is, first thing is big.
Looks like you a bit.
Looks like old to me. Let's take some selfies here. Come here. Come here. This is, can you see that? Yes.
Oh my God, it seems like we're gonna break into a bank.
Yeah, take a look.
Which one?
Camera. Take a look at these.
Oh, that's funny, yeah?
God.
Have you ever heard about that?
Yeah, I've heard. They said that people just tie these here just to come back again.
Yeah.
Is it something like that?
Yeah. They usually like put this thing here, meaning that they will come back someday. Also, you have like people who, you know, put a lock there, like couples.
Let's do that. I want to come back here.
Meaning the love will last forever.
It doesn't work that way.
Meaning you're not coming back.
I will.
We have to keep forward.
Nice.
The track is situated on the bank of the Ili River. This river flows through China, Tianshan, and Kazakhstan. The Ili River is the largest in the Almaty region and one of the largest rivers in the country. The Ili flows into the western part of Balkhash Lake and lowers its salinity.
The Ili River, eh?
Yeah, the Ili.
Ili River. So beautiful.
And the current is super strong. I saw people inside the water, and they were just following the stream. It was like, gosh. Geez, that's fast. Look at over there. People are not even swimming.
So again, you find a place where it's hot, where it's dry, and still you can relax, refresh yourself.
And I bet the water is cold.
Yeah, it must be just fresh enough, you know?
A legend about the appearance of the Buddhist petroglyph is known among the people. The legend has it that a caravan was moving through the tract, approaching the river when a severe earthquake occurred. Huge stones fell from incredibly high cliffs into the river, creating a kind of a crossing. Such places were really impressive. Can you imagine that there are such sacred places where ancient civilization was, not far from Almaty, the city where we actually stopped?
It's very funny because, like, you know, the place is so like peaceful and quiet, but at the same time you feel like many things happen, like history. And...
It should be. Actually, I have read some. There is some tragedy behind this drawing.
Yeah.
Which says that it was like an earthquake, like long time ago.
Yeah.
And stones fell from this mountain. The rocks came down and just into the river. And you see, the thing is, they. Believe it was the what is it
the nature
and they look at nature like as they give it personality.
That's so like a that god
it was
or something.
Like god.
Yeah, yeah.
It's like what is it?
That's so interesting.
Yeah, it is.
We noticed that there's actually a lot of tourists visiting Tamgaly-Tas. We saw like tons of them. They arrive as large groups. They eat. They have fun and they actually swim there. Some people arrive on their own. You know, like to meditate and save energy, or commune with nature and go fishing. Sitting with a fishing rod on the bank of the river and observing the beautiful scenery was amazing and enjoyable.
We had a good day, huh?
Yeah, yeah, good day.
Good day.
Good weather.
Day. Good people surrounding us.
Hot, but really beautiful. And so quiet. I mean, can you hear that? It's very quiet. So, like, seriously, to be honest with you, this place is not like, you know, a usual place where you have a rest. You really have a rest from the inside.
Yeah, exactly. So peaceful. I mean, apart these flies which are here right now, which made us put these on.
The best.
This is the best possible thing.
One more thing, you know, like, actually, there is like this music festival, like Bard Music Festival.
Bard Music Festival? What is that?
Are you serious? You don't know what's Bard? No. Okay, give me a second.
Oh.
So, yeah.
So, it's our music festival right now.
Let's get guitar rejolte. Na 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 na. Something like this?
Good.
Yeah, it's like Soviet time, you know?
Here I can only imagine how
so
it's
So you have
be.
Artists, you have people having a rest, you have like fishermen, you have lots of people enjoying and enjoying from the inside.
Yeah, exactly.
Finding
many tourists.
Peace.
Many, many tourists here.
Yeah. So, I guess we're done, yeah? We go?
Are we not?
Or you want to stay?
No, I want to go.
Okay, let's go then.
We can go explore other places.
Sure. What's that?
Oh my God, that is a big one. What is it?
It's like a big house.
It's like a palace or something.
Okay, you know what? Let's go. Let's go check it. Yeah?
We can go.
We
yeah, why not?
Yeah, let's go.
Wait, let's ask the driver because we don't know how to go there.
Okay, so let's go this way.
We saw a stone building looking like an ancient palace on the other bank of the Ili River, and so we decided to go there. To do it, we had to return to the highway and go across the river again using the crossing. It took about 30 minutes to get there.
Look at this one.
Oh, shit.
Oh my God, how they tortured people, huh? Ouch!
Say the truth about the truth.
Is that the Valerian steel?
Then I'm gonna cut your leg.
Oh God, man. Look at these hangers here.
It's very romantic, actually. It's funny because back in the days, people used to do that for torture, right? But now... Wait. But now they do this for fun. You know, like,
sure.
People get bored, so they do this.
I like this one more. Look at this. Try this.
No, man, like, bad idea.
No, it's... Oh, my God!
The knife was better, you know. Get the knife if you want, but...
No, it's fine. Is it gonna break?
It's gonna work, for sure. There's no doubt about this. Yeah, it's gonna work. But...
Oh, my God.
Okay.
This is crazy.
Yeah, you...
Oh, my God.
You're crazy.
So, this place was actually a location.
What do you mean?
I mean? The location of some movies. That's why
seriously?
They made this place.
It's oh, they say, watch out. You didn't die here, but you can die there. So yeah, they say it's a movie that was shot in 2004 or something, right?
Later, we found out that the Stone Palace was actually an ancient town scenery constructed specifically for the shooting of a very famous Nomad movie in 2004. Kazakhstan, Russia, France, and the USA participated in the filming. And amazing actors, so many. And you know what? Such distinguished directors such as Ivan Passer and Sergei Bodrov worked on this movie.
Gosh, look at this place.
It's crazy, actually, if you really think, like, people lived here. Condition, you know?
Of course, it was. People were living like this.
Yeah. And you can already, like, shops, you can see shops and all.
Yeah, this is how people were living, like, I don't know, hundreds of years ago, right?
Would you live here, actually? Big difference with Almaty, yeah?
Oh, my God. But this is how they open the gates, probably. Break into places.
Yeah, and it's, like, two gates. So, I don't know, like, which one
is
which one.
Let's go check the other side.
After the filming of Nomad was over, there was actually an amazing movie, Daywatch, directed by Timur Bekmambetov. So if you get hungry on the way of Taldykorgan, there is a staging post where you can use anything you need to have a rest. There is a small market where you can buy kebabs, samsa and dairy products and soft drinks. Taldykorgan is the center of the Almaty region of Kazakhstan. It's located near the Kartal River at the foothill at the Tamgaly-Tas. Population 140,000. Taldykorgan is a small, cozy town which is being built and developed actively.
Listen.
Ah! Iko.
Hello. This is nice. Woo! Listen.
Perfect place for concerts,
right?
Yeah.
Taldykorgan citizens are very friendly. They will always tell you the way and help you to find what you're looking for. When we were having a walk, we bought some amazing draft lemonade. We also saw a lot of places where you could buy bakery products in order to have a snack whenever you get hungry. You don't even need also to look for currency exchange offices. They catch you right in the eye in any case. The same can be said about drugstores.
Oh, cool. Even like...
Check this out. Samsa. Ah. Cool.
It smells so good. I wish I was hungry.
Yeah.
We're eating too much, right?
We do eat too much.
This one is cute. This one is cute.
Nike.
From Kazakhstan.
No, that's Nike.
Oh, this looks good, Abris.
This is even a message, you know.
What is this? A Crocs?
These are shoes with a meaning.
Oh, really? Yeah. What's the message? Love.
Right?
Love.
What a better message.
Look at the corns.
Wow.
Hello.
Corn. It's like corn, but how do they
make it? They boil it, probably.
And this is like cookies.
Yeah. Okay, let me find one for you. You find... Nah. Ah, this one's okay too. I cannot see you.
Yeah, that's the point.
What does that mean? Sila Ducha.
I guess it's like the name Sila of the
means
monument.
Power. Ducha is like Ducha.
Actually, the weather is really good here. Yeah?
Mm. Yeah? Look at over there. Is it the eternal fire?
Wow.
Yeah, it is.
That's nice.
Let's go check it.
Reminds me of Paris.
The next place we visited was the Central Park. There is an eternal flame which commemorates those who died during World War II. There's also an obelisk of glory on which the names of Taldykorgan citizens who fought in the war are engraved. The town remembers history.
Pay a little respect, okay? Probably for
Why?
The soldiers.
What is this for?
The unknown soldier.
Yeah.
Probably for the soldiers.
To keep the memory or something?
Yeah. It's the eternal fire. Huh? Come here. Eternal fire. Come here. And she had the headscarf, huh? It's pretty Kazakh.
It's really sad, actually. Mm. But it's nice that they do.
Let's come here.
Mm-hmm.
This is where we should be. See the names. alphabet order.
Actually.
Star. Levines.
Trash.
Yeah! Recycling. Finally, we have the recycle.
Let's get going there.
Let's go there.
Wow, big wheel.
Hello. Two. How much?
In the park, there is a fantastic ferry wheel from which you can see beautiful places of the town.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much.
Cool.
Take your ticket.
I'm getting the big one.
Go up on it. Can you?
Get the small one, let's go.
Let's take some photos here, huh? Look at me, look at me.
There are a lot of kids in the park, and we got really impressed, so we decided to feel just like kids too.
Uh-huh. That's mine.
Thank you. Okay? No. All right.
After working in the town, we got a bit hangry, and we decided to have a dinner. During our work, we had been told that it is necessary to try Syrne in Taldykorgan, because this is the only place where you can get it. So we decided to have Syrne. We went to so many places and couldn't make a choice, but finally someone told us that that was the best place to go, and we really didn't regret it.
Have a seat. So, Taldykorgan.
What food?
Syrne.
I'm so angry. What
everyone
food?
Said you should try Syrne in Taldykorgan.
Syrne,
yes. So you have Syrne.
Yes.
Good, good. And what to drink with that?
Tea.
Yeah, I mean, I've heard it's
tea.
Very.
That's what I say. Okay. But you know what they say? Taldykorgan is the place, and Marrakesh Lounge Bar is the place to get Syrne, right?
Good place that we are here then. Good. So please, how is it like? Give us two, okay?
Two Syrne?
And tea, please. Black. But what do you think about this place?
Marrakesh?
Yeah.
It's great. I mean, look at the place. It's like, wow, so comfy. Maybe we can sleep here, actually.
I saw the people, like...
Yeah, people seem
pretty
nice.
Nice
great
people
stuff.
Are coming here.
We should come back, check the menu.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
And I like these, you know, traditional stuff happening here. It's pretty nice.
And the name is great.
Marrakesh.
Marrakesh.
Marrakesh Restaurant is a very nice place where you can enjoy great design. It proposes you international, national, European food. We felt like Aladdin in a magic palace to come for dinner.
Oh man, I am hungry.
Oh my goodness.
Gosh, jeez, wow. That's a... Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
How to eat that?
Okay, let me put some for you.
Syrne has been served. It is a traditional meal of Kazakh cuisine. Because of its consistency, ingredients, Syrne is similar to ragu. This dish is delicious, appetizing, and nourishing.
It looks really good. You want to try straight?
No, 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 it's fine.
You
okay?
Let me give you one
more. No, it's okay. I will do the rest.
Just one.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
We were told that lamb is used to make syrne because if you use sheep's meat, syrne won't be so soft. The meat is spiced and stewed for 6 hours. An hour before the stewing is finished, chopped vegetables are added. The dish contains potatoes and carrots. Before serving, meat and vegetable sauce is poured on the dish. The sauce is produced when the dish is being stewed. Chopped onions and greens are added to the dish also. As a result of stewing, the vegetables become very soft and juicy.
Wow, it's good?
It cannot be better.
Seriously? Let me try that.
I like it.
It's good, yeah.
After the tasty and filling dinner, we walked in the town and got very tired. So we came to the hotel and right away fell asleep. We planned another journey for tomorrow morning. We've stayed at the Irat Hotel. Although the hotel isn't large, the rooms are big, clean and cozy. Breakfast is included in the room rate. We had breakfast early in the morning and went for another destination. Actually, there are a lot of health resorts situated in Taldykorgan, but we decided to go to Karatal Resort, located in a very picturesque place.
All right, fresh water.
Oh, man. So this is the place, huh?
Yeah, fresh water, clean.
It's spring, right?
Tikili.
Tikili?
See, everyone is coming here. They're getting clean and fresh water. Drinkable, washable, everything.
Go first.
Yeah.
Thanks.
According to local residents, not only tourists come here to get water, but actually people from the region. They come, bring their bottles and jars and barrels, and take the water at home.
Welcome.
What's your name?
Isn't it amazing? They are like 40 kilometers away from the city, and this weather. Yeah, from Taldykorgan.
40 kilometers?
And just imagine how the weather is different from there. Here.
So fresh, right? But it's not
like,
cold.
Not cold, like, but probably like 15 degrees different.
That's the best.
And I guess it's all because of these trees. They call it birioza.
Birioza?
Yeah, just touch it. Touch it. It has, it's like, it has skin. No, really, they say it has healing power.
Seriously?
They have healing power, they believe it. And people touch it, so that's why they have it.
Write their name here.
Well, we arrived to our final destination, which is Karatal Resort.
Sanatorium.
Finally, huh? So this is the place.
Karatal Health Resort has welcomed guests arriving from various countries of the whole world for many years. It offers generous hospitality, excellent service, and provides health resort treatment. There is an outdoor swimming pool, children's playground, and volleyball court in the resort. Dance parties, discos, concerts, and excursions are organized here too. All the rooms of the resort meet decent standards. The guests are provided with 5 meals a day.
Hello.
Treatment provided in Karatal Health Resort includes paraffin and ozokelite therapy. Mud therapy, a massage given with hands, mechanical massage, vibro massage, physiotherapy, spinal traction and other kinds of treatment. That's all for now. We finish our tour on Taldykorgan. Here we witnessed some beautiful places, a filming location. We had some amazing syrne and show you where the people can relax and improve their health. We really enjoy our tour.